know, you know that he's living every moment of every day, and that's what we're supposed to be doing during the Olympics.
Shoots up through the stony ground. For the last 4 years, you've had more of an impact on my team and my sport than anybody. In this town, you're out of luck. And the reason that you
had to care, the traffic is stuck. I just want to thank you for everything you've done for the athletes. God bless.
I want to say thanks for everything you've done for us.
We just want to let you know we're thinking about you and love you. And wishing you all the best. Someone you could lend a hand in
return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Seeing you at the Vancouver Games was probably the most inspirational thing I saw at the whole event.
Dave, I wouldn't be where I am in the sport without you. And you've shown all of us what it means to be an Olympian this winter in Vancouver. Your inspiration will last forever.
See my heavyweights behind me. Team, we're getting ready for the season. Reminiscing a little bit. 2002, man, couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you for all you've done for me personally, and I know without you, I wouldn't be standing here holding this bronze medal.
We wouldn't be what we are today if it wasn't for all your help. And you've been a great inspiration to us, and you're going to fuel the results in the future that we've yet to achieve. So thank you for everything you've done for us.
I think all anyone could ever ask for is if they were respected for their work, admired for their passion, and if they were able to inspire and allow people to have their dreams come true. And Dave, you've certainly done that. See the canyons broken by cloud.
See the tuna fleets clearing the sea. You to tough it out and be part of that game. You touched all of us and made us better. If you could be there doing what you were doing, we could certainly suck it up and finish the game.
You made it a joy to be up there. I hope I can take that contagious joy that you share with me going into Vancouver forward.
Much yours as it is mine. And the Night Train wouldn't be what it is today without you. Take me to that other place. Release me. I know I'm not a hopeless
case. What you don't have, you don't need it now. This video could have been hours long with all the thoughts and thank you sent. You've impacted all of our lives deeply. And made a difference. From an athlete's first steps into a sled, their first steps onto the podium, and their first steps into history. You've been there, you've made a huge impact, and you've left an imprint that's gonna last forever.